In this video, we'll explore the process of migrating an application to the WinUI platform. Discover how to adapt an application from another framework using modern Windows capabilities to create an advanced and efficient user interface. Setting the window title, which will be displayed at the top of our application. Setting the window icon for our application. Creating a new blank page in our WinUI project, which will be the main page of the window. Loading the main page into the frame element. Installing the Community Toolkit. WinUI.UI controls package via the NuGet Package Manager. Adding the necessary namespaces to our project to use the controls and other resources. Defining a grid to organize the placement of UI elements into rows and columns. Adding a main menu that will provide access to the functions of our application. adding a tree view control to display disks, directories, files, and special folders. Inserting a grid splitter to allow the user to resize adjacent interface elements. Using a tab view control to switch between playlists. Creating a toolbar. Adding a drop-down button to provide the user with access to the list of playlists. Integrating a data grid control to display the contents of the playlists. removing the focus border in the data grid cells. Adding a menu flyout for the data grid items. Setting the height of the column headers in the data grid. Creating controls such as a slider to navigate within a media file and a text block to display playback time. Adding a control panel containing the main playback controls.